In 1916, Paul W. Litchfield, an executive from the Goodyear Tire and Rubber Company, arrived in this area with a mission to purchase land for cotton cultivation to reinforce tires during World War I. He fell in love with this area, and soon the Southwest Cotton Company was born. In 1926, the company town officially became Litchfield Park. After World War II, significant growth occurred, and by 1987, Litchfield Park was incorporated as a city,